وعفريت. An afriyat refers to a very strong jinn. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, once when he was praying, he caught a afriyat. He actually caught one of the very strong jinn. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he thought to tie that strong jinn to a pillar in the masjid, but then the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he let him go. So the word afriyat is used sometimes in the Quran and Sunnah to refer to a very powerful jinn. Likewise, you have shayateen, the devils, which obviously it's pretty self-explanatory. Any evil jinn is referred to as a shaytan, and they are the shayateen.